Hey everybody, Justin Conroy, Financial Dad here, and welcome to another Financial Dad Quick Tip, where I give you a quick tip related to personal finance, wealth building, or money management in under 3 minutes. And today, I want to explain Fidelity Core Positions. If you're watching this video right now, you're probably trying to open up a Fidelity Brokerage Account, and you're being faced with a question of where you want your core position to be, and you've got three choices. SPAXX, FZFXX, and FCASH. What a mouthful. Okay, look, core position really isn't that hard to understand or explain. First thing you need to understand is that core position is where your money is going to sit when it's not invested in an ETF, a stock, or a mutual fund, or the like. Second thing you need to know about core position is that it really doesn't matter which one of these options you pick. And here's why. Straight from the Fidelity FAQ, which I'll link to down below, you can read about these three funds. SPAXX, the Fidelity Government Money Market Fund, is really just that. It's a money market fund that's being invested in U.S. government agency and treasury debt. FZFXX is the Fidelity Treasury Fund, and although it's not in the name, this is also a money market mutual fund that's being invested in U.S. treasury securities. Finally, FCASH is the taxable interest-bearing cash option, and it's exactly what it says it is. It's a cash option that where your money just sits there and doesn't really grow. So the three options you're presented with are two money market mutual funds and one cash option, all of which are not going to grow very much if your money sits there, and all of which aren't really going to cost you too much if you dig into the details. Also, you're opening up a brokerage account, so the money that you're going to have sitting in this core position should be bare minimum minuscule amounts, so it doesn't really matter where it sits at the end of the day because it's only going to be a tiny, tiny, tiny bit of your money. You want to invest that money in something else that's going to grow as soon as possible. So if you really want to dig into the details of which one you should pick, I really think you'd be wasting your time. Just pick one. Personally, I went with the SPAXX because the performance has been minusculely better than any of the rest, and the costs are just, again, minusculely lower than the rest. So it really, truly doesn't matter at the end of the day. Hey, before you go, if you like quick to the point content like this, do me a favor and hit that like button down below. It really does help me out, and it takes almost no effort on your end. Would really appreciate it. Have a good day, everybody.